Hello students, welcome to my channel Kiran Potina. I am Mr. Kiran, a maths faculty of Anand Medical Academy, Davangere, Karnataka. And the purpose of this video is to help the second PU students particularly in the preparation of mathematics. As you know that midterm exams are coming up and these midterm exams are going to be very challenging for the students as the preparation time was very less. And you know that the government already mentioned if lockdown happens means these midterms will be considered as final board marks, right? So guys, take it as a challenge and score well. All the very best. Now coming to the topic, this is the midterm, that means only some chapters are there but question paper will be for 100 marks. So there will be a change in weightage of the chapters, but the Karnataka PU board already released the syllabus and timetable. I think everybody came to know that. But they did not given the blueprint, which is actually very useful and necessary in preparation time. And I observed some of the students are keeping pressure in their mind, which is very dangerous for the preparation. So now I came forward to provide you a most expected blueprint of second PU maths that everybody is waiting for. See guys, so this is the second PUC expected midterm blueprint for the mathematics, which will be conducted in 16 December 2021. Okay, now as the syllabus, you know that the chapters are relations and functions, ITF, matrices, determinants, continuity and differentiability, AOD, nothing but application of derivatives, integrals and linear programming. See guys carefully, now I will write the blueprint so that what are the questions you can expect, so from the chapters according to that weightage wise. Now so I will fill the 6 marks and 4 marks, nothing but the last main. So you know that the 6 marks questions will be from linear programming. You will get 2 questions from that. Now for the 10 marks question, one is 6 and one is 4. You know A and B part will be there. For that B part, so 2 questions you will get. And those 2 questions, one is from continuity and another one is from determinants. So as you have to attempt only one question, that will be for either LPP and determinants or LPP and continuity. Okay, that is by using finding the unknown values by using LHL equal to RHL based on continuous of function. Now come to 5 marks question. Actually the 5 marks question will be from relations and functions, matrices, determinants, continuity and differentiability and then integrals. So these are the 5 chapters which we will get 5 marks question. But as we are having only 5 chapters, but they should give 10 questions. So we should expect 2 questions from each of the chapter, which completes total 10 questions, but we have to attempt only 6 guys. So remember, this exam is going to be very easy and also challenging. Why? Because the time is less, but concepts are very good and easy for you. So select wisely that which chapters you have to prepare and 2 extra for choice also. Next, coming into 3 marks question, which is actually the most important main in from all this. Why? Because in 3 marks only some lengthy questions will be there, some typical questions will be there. Okay, now what are in which chapters we have to expect the 3 marks question is, I will write the number of questions here. So from relations and functions we can expect 2 questions. Those questions are based on whether it is reflexive or not, symmetric or not, transitive or not. Okay, based on that equivalence relation. And again from matrices also we can expect 2 questions, which is based on skew symmetric and asymmetric. Okay, and from determinants there will be no 3 marks, but from continuity and integrals we can expect 4 and 4. Okay, as actually the weightage of these 2 chapters is 2 3 marks and 2 3 marks for final exam, but in this reduced syllabus we can expect 4 questions guys. See the most weightage in these 2 chapters. And again from AOD also we can expect 2 questions. Those 2 questions may be like finding the slope of a tangent or based on that increasing and decreasing functions also. Next, from LPP there will be no question. Next, when come to 2 marks question, so I will write in order. So from relations function 1, so and from ITF 2, one is based on, they may ask principal value, and their question they will ask like find the value of that. Okay, by using the principal values only. Next, from matrices there will be no question, and from determinants we can expect 2 questions, which is based on area of a triangle, and then from continuity again 4, and again from integrals also 4. So in that AOD application of derivatives we can expect 1 question, and from when comes to relation 1 mark questions, So this is the main important point. What is that main? Why? Because whoever want to score the 100 marks, so this is the main, you have to more concentrate. Why? Because if you lose marks here, you won't get it back. But if you lose in any another main, if you write choice, you can get. But this is the most important main, everybody should focus on. So there is number of questions I will write here. One from ITF 2, one is based on domain and another one is based off range, we can expect. And then from matrices, one question. And then from determinants, we can also expect one question that is based on if two determinants are equal, find the unknown value. Or they may give like, they will give det A, we need to find det of KA like that. And from continuity also, we can expect two questions. One is based on chain rule, and the other one also like based on implicit functions like that, they may ask another question. Now, our substitution also there, like x is 5.3, okay, that is also very important for. And again, application of derivatives, no one more question. From integrals, two questions. And from LPP also, one question we will get. See, if you observe this one question, one mark main, so we may expect one or two definitions from this. So definitions from which part they may ask is from relations functions, nothing but they may ask define reflexive relation or symmetric relation or transitive relation or empty relation or universal relation. And again, types of functions also they mentioned in the syllabus, that is like define one function, onto function, many one like that. Okay, we have definitions, so many definitions in this chapter. So we can expect a definition from this, or else from matrices also they may expect. See, every year most probably they are asking definition from this matrices also, like types of matrices or define scalar matrix, diagonal matrix. Okay, so based on that, next another chapter which we can expect the definition compulsory is from LPP. So 6 or 7 definitions will be there from LPP, like feasible region, LPP, and then feasible solution. Like that, as we have the some definitions, those you perfect in those. So we can score 100 out of 100 in this midterm exam easily, guys. Now total number of questions in the first main will be 10, and second main 14, third main 14, fourth main 10, and this fifth main will be 2 questions combiningly. Okay, this is A part and B part. But in the first main, you won't have any choice, you have to attempt 10, and second main you have to attempt 10 questions, and from third main also you have to attempt 10 questions, from fourth main 5 marks you have to attempt 6, from combiningly these two we have to attempt 1 question. Nothing but as it is 1 mark main 10 marks, this is 2 mark main 20 marks, 10 twos, this is 3 mark main 10 threes 30 marks, and this is 5 marks main 6 fives 30 marks, and this is 10 mark main 10 marks. If we add all those, we will get 100 marks. Okay guys, all the very best. Now coming to the weightage of the chapter, we can expect. See, this is not by the government, I am expecting this for the midterm. So weightage, marks, okay, according to this, what I have considered. So chapter wise weightage I will write. So from relations and functions 19 marks, and from ITF we can expect 6 marks, and then from matrices we can expect this is 10 and 16, this is 17, and then from determinants we can expect 19, and this is from continuity 36 marks. So largest or nothing but the most weightage chapter in this midterm we can expect. And then application of derivatives 7 marks, and integrals 32, nearly almost equal weightage but somewhat less than that continuity. Why? Because in this integral actually 6 marks will come from every year, but 6 marks is not there in this midterm syllabus, so little bit less than continuity. And from LPP, so we will get 13 marks. So total 150 marks question paper will be there, but according to these choices you have to get this 100 marks. Okay guys, now for you I have prepared a model paper. First we will start with the first main, that is 1 mark questions. So this is the question paper. From relations and functions we can get either definition. So this is only model paper 1, so we cannot expect all these questions in midterm examination. So I have prepared a model paper. So in from relations and functions we can get either definition or give an example of a relation which is reflexive, symmetric and but not transitive. These type of questions they may ask. Now from ITF, as we are expecting 2 1 mark questions, which one can be domain and one can be range of any inverse trigonometric function. Now when come to matrices, construct a 2 by 2 matrix, they will give a element like A is A, which they will give formula. In that place of I and J, if we substitute row number and column number, we can construct a matrix easily. Next is from determinants. They will give two determinants are equal. If we equate those, not by equating, after finding determinant, if we equate those, we will get that unknown value. So these type of questions are very important for 1 marks. Practice those. Next, when come to differentiation, I have considered two questions. One is based on chain rule. So this is also based on chain rule only. Next, from integrals, again I have selected two questions. So first one is integral 1 minus x into root x dx, and next one is integral secant square of 7 minus 4x. For 1 mark questions, exercise 1 and 2 are very important. Now from LPP, as we have discussed that definition is must and should. So this is out of those definitions, this is the one of the most important definition. So that's why I have selected this one. Now when come to 2 marks, from relations and functions, I have selected a question based on 1-1. Okay, whether to show that f is 1-1 or on 2, like that they will ask. Next, from ITF, one is principal value and the other one is finding the value I have selected. Next, from determinants, I have selected two questions based on area of triangle only. But if you observe, one is based on find the value of K and the other one is different method, that is find the equation of a line joining two points by using determinants, right? Next, from determinants, I have considered four questions. Those are like different questions. This is based on implicit function. This is based on chain rule. This is based on substitution. This is based on implicit functions like that. Okay. Next, from AOD, I have selected one question, that is like slope of a tangent to the curve y equal to x cube minus x at x equal to 2. They may ask slope of a tangent or slope of a normal or equation of a tangent or equation of a normal. We have four methods. Okay, one is based on slope, tangent and normal, or based on equation, tangent and normal. Prepare those four, definitely you will get one model. Next, from integration, this is integrate sine of tan inverse x by 1 plus x square, and then remaining these three. Okay. Next, 3 marks question. 2 marks, two questions from relations and functions. Those two are based on finding symmetric transitive and reflexive conditions only. Okay. One is x minus y is an integer I have taken, and the other one is L1 is perpendicular to L2. Or we can expect similar triangles, okay, like parallel lines like that. Next, from matrices, in this chapter we can expect two questions. One is I have given a theorem where if A and B are symmetric matrices of same order, then show that AB is symmetric if and only if A and B are commute, and that is AB equal to BA. This is very important question, guys, so that's why I have taken here. Next one is definitely one question from this model, that is sum of a symmetric and skew symmetric. They may ask 3 by 3 or 2 by 2. Get ready with that. Next one is differentiation. In differentiation, chain rules, and again applying log on both sides, these type of questions they will ask for 3 marks. The main thing is from applying log on both sides, one question definitely you'll get, and the one is in parametric form. See guys, in this paper I have considered two questions from applying log on both sides and two questions from parametric form. You know that parametric form means we have to do differentiation with respect to parameter. Next, from application of derivatives, I have considered two questions. So one is based on increasing and decreasing, and the one is based on maximum and minimum. So these two are very important models. Solve it, guys. Next, from integrals, as usual, most of the questions will be from integrals only. Okay, these are the four questions I have considered. In that also I have considered an order. So from exercise 7.2 and 7.3, and this is partial fractions, and this is based on exponential function, right? Next, so the coming to that main, that is 5 marks question that everyone will choose starting itself, that is from relations and functions. I have considered two questions. One is based on 1-1 and on 2, based on the linear function. Linear function means always it will be 1-1 and on 2, guys. So that's why they will ask, is it a bisective function or not? Definitely it is a bisective function. Solve it, guys. And this is from exercise 1.2, 7th question, guys. That 7th question is very important. In that 7th question, we have two questions. Both you prepare, any one question will be in your midterm paper. Next, another question I have considered, modulus function.
we have to prove that it is neither 1 1 nor onto. As we know that modulus function is neither 1 1 nor onto, we need to prove that. So based on modulus, here in this midterm I have considered modulus, but in textbook we have signum function and also greatest integer function, that those two also you prepare. Next one, next from matrices, two questions I have considered. One is based on solving an equation nothing but LHS equal to RHS, and the other one is based on addition I have considered. Instead of addition, they can give multiplication also, like AB into C is equal to A into BC. These type of problems are there. And again, AB whole dash is equal to B dash into A dash into B dash, like that we need to prove. Based on transpose of a matrix, those type of problems also is solved. And then from determinants, you know that three equations they will give. We need to find the x, y, z values by using matrix method. One question I have given. Another question what I have considered is, this is from example, okay, which is also very important. Instead of equations, they will give in terms of sentences, that we need to convert into sentences first and then find the x, y, z values by using matrix method. Next, from differentiation, the most easiest and important chapter in this 8 is the differentiation. Why? Because it is a very most weightiest chapter. And the questions I have considered, one is based on inverse trigonometric function and the other one is based on exponential. And you also, and you prepare based on log also. Okay. Next two questions are based on integrals, which you know that 5 marks question they will ask only based on properties. So we have 6 properties plus 3 properties, 6 and 3, total 9 properties have to learn. In that, the what we have considered, one is based on without root and then with root 1 by 4. So practice this. This will be for 3 marks, sub question will be for 2 marks, or else property will be for 4 marks, sub question will be for 1 mark, total 5 mark question. Now that last and the most important main is 10 marks, okay, which you will provide 10 marks. So there will be 2 questions, as you know that in first year may have written 49, 52 questions will be there. In that each and every question, in each question you will get 2 parts, part A and part B, here also part A and part B. You have to select only one question, either 49 or 50, not like 49A, 50B or 50A, 49B. We should not choose like that. We have to select either 49 or 50. If you select any one, we have to attempt both. Okay. Now from these two, first main is for 6 marks. The further 6 marks I have considered LPP question. That LPP question also most probably we will get bounded type of problem only, guys. Don't worry about that. This will be very easy. But you have to focus the questions which are based on passing through origin. The questions which are passing through origin, you have to focus on more. Why? Because remaining questions will be very easy. But you have to focus more on this. If you get how to solve, remaining questions will be easy. So practice the questions which will pass us through the origin. Next, coming to 4 marks. One question you will get from determinants. Another question is from continuity. My choice, prepare both, guys. Why? Because if any one of the graph, if you are not getting, so you can prepare any one questions. So this is the model paper which I have prepared for you guys. So this is a model question paper 1. So you no need to copy anything. I have provided a link to download this model paper PDF for you for free. Another thing, guys, if any one of your siblings or friends are interested in doing long term, so you can contact this number for the admission in Anand Medical Academy, which is in Davangere. So very good institution, guys, to get a medical free medical seat. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. Thank you, everyone. Now, so please like the video and subscribe my channel, and your subscription and like will definitely motivate me to do the further videos, which will help the students the most. Thank you all. All the very best. Bye-bye.